guys are. For a second, I thought you all died. And it's fitting because it's all sea animals. Let's bring you to the tree. Is everything all good, AD43? Yeah, luckily I found Lioplerodon, Blue Crab, and Ribbontail Ray. We can finally do the elimination of the episode. For a second, I almost thought I died when I capped butt over there. Capped ass. Oh, I'm so sorry. Also, I got some marks on my skin. I can't do the elimination theme since my iPad's right over there. So let's just, whoever gets eliminated, whoever's safe will get pushed off into the snow. All right, the characters, quote unquote, who are safe are Humongousaur. Wait, what the heck? Wah! Overflow, actually no. Komodo Dragon, since you actually did a lot during the episode. American Lobster. So far, three safe. Donatello. Despite how much happened to you, I'd say you're in the clear. You're joining them. Over here in this little area of characters. Leatherhead. Despite getting hit with snow, just like everyone else, you, my man, survived. Yes! Slash. I have zero idea what the heck just happened. Even though your body is loose, you're not broken, and you're alive, so you go there. Duncan the Chameleon. You really had the outs for this episode. I'm putting you in the vulnerable. Same for you three. Hotshot. Okay, you know what? Hotshot, you're safe. What happened to you was a tragedy. I'm so sorry. In terms of the other characters. Giant Pacific Octopus, you're safe. Same for Overflow, since I can't blame you. All right, who else is safe? Venom. Despite your body literally cracking during the episode. Oops, sorry. There we go. You, my man, are safe. Okay, the final three characters. Actually, make that five. Thrash, you, my friend, were fine at first, and then ravagely started attacking a giant Pacific octopus, American lobster, not German artillery, I'm sorry, but those two, and Donatello. And you fell to the ground. I have zero idea what I should say right now, but you, my friend, are on the non-safe zone. Lioplerodon, Blue Crab, and Ribbontail Ray. I would say you guys have done bad stuff, but y'all just fooled around in the snow. Lioplerodon is safe, Blue Crab is safe, and Ribbontail Ray, you didn't do much. Final three, who is getting voted out? Okay, Ribbontail, you're safe. You're safe too, Duncan the Chameleon. Thrash. I cannot believe I'm saying this to you, but you, my friend, have been eliminated from Total Character Action. Blastoise was the first character out from the recordings, and you, my friend, are no different. So go ahead. You, my friend, have joined the elimination area. Although your body's pretty wet, and I need to gather everyone to go inside, so right now you're on the floor. You guys have a good life. Actually, I need to bring you in. What will happen next? Will the snow consume everyone? I'm sorry, I meant, will the snow come after everyone? Ow! I'm sorry about that one. Stay tuned on the next episode of Total Character Action. Goodbye, everyone.